How is everyone doing today? Hopefully, y'all are having a good Christmas. And if you're not into Christmas, then I hope you're having a good day anyways. Christmas is kind of an interesting thing, isn't it? Like, it's supposed to be about this togetherness, right? Your family and your friends and all this stuff. But it's become about presents, you know, the consumerist aspect of it. It's kind of depressing to see. Wipe these guys out, haven't we? Yeah. These guys are done. All these buried spots and no shovels. I think I open up another camp, maybe around here. I don't like how that's not grayed out. See, like, this one's defeated, grayed out, and red X through it. This is not. But at the same time, there's no mouse over. You know? Like, this shows monument flats. There's nothing. I wonder if I can take it over. Of course, my guys are busy. But. Right, it's out of the way. So yeah, so I want to put another camp down. This might be a good spot. See, I want it to be away from the road. Like, this is actually a pretty bad location, because if guys come through, we're gonna get attacked. What if I could? I don't know. Are these guys stuck? Yeah, I definitely want to put something here. Maybe not as close to this. Maybe closer to this so I can have reliable hunting. But I don't know. What do I need to do? I need to put in gather. Sending one guy to go hunt for sex. Well, let's see what we're doing after that. And should we do this? I think it's worth taking out. What's my supplies looking like? Kind of overloaded with stuff, huh? We should keep this pistol instead, because this thing does such a ridiculous amount of damage. I have exactly 444 cals. Let's do that. Also, this thing's... wow, they're both heavy. Hopefully I'll never need these. Alright, let's drop this stuff off first. Back here. Actually, give me one sec. I'm gonna check something. Sorry about that. What's up, Buffalo? Looks really nice. Definitely want more misty mornings. I can go up here. I don't. I am over here. That looks very serene, doesn't it? Let's see, I want to keep that. Yeah, tell me about it. Tell me about it. Yeah, let me take all this stuff down too. Guess I don't need them in my kit, I suppose. Watch me say that and I'll end up needing it. Put to camp. Now let me keep that food. Do I keep the canteen? Treats fracture. Oh, this only treats fracture, not wounds. Okay, so let me figure this out then. I need something for bleeding wounds. So what would do that? Like bleeding. Puncture, dirty puncture. Ah, I see. I wonder which one's more effective. I definitely don't have butt brush. Might be worth learning a bunch of stuff now. Smack tea. I mean, I got plenty of SP, so I may as well do that. Okay, so let's learn this guy. And let's learn this one. I think that should be good. Should have plenty of sumac, right? Let's check a look. No, we don't. Fair enough. Okay, let's get four of you guys to get us some boar pelts. Yep, go on out. I can't select it. Wait, I can't. Sumac. Don't need guns for this? Yeah, sure. Sure. Just go. Okay, I have four. See, it says I have zero warriors working, but it should be three warriors on guard. I don't understand this. Is it only when they're working? Well, they have plenty of rope, so that's good. Oh, let's get them to get their own. Get their own boar pelts. I have one bow. Okay, so let's get them to make themselves some bows. They don't need that many. So 5 and 20 arrows. 25. Guess it's the same for these guys, huh? Let's just get some hunting basics. Save. And apply that over here. Use shift to apply for all camps. No, just this one. That's really handy. I really like that. Turn our usual, yeah, because I kind of want more bows. So let's do the same. Let's. I should have done that in the first place. Maybe I should up the arrow count here. No, that's fine. Okay, four. Let's wait until there's one comes back. And in the meantime, it was right here. In the meantime, we can take care of those guys. Hungry and thirsty. Right over here. I wish I could tell how fatigued I was. Actually, no. Instead of going out, I should spend my SP. I should do it wisely. Why do I still have dimes? I can put two for her. These I need to put on the horse. Oh, but I wanted to craft some of these. Which I can't really do. I'll get enough sumac. Let's grab some. That's right, that's what I was doing. Before I got sidetracked. Let's take four. Let's take eight. Just cloth, of course. Okay, so it's one, two, and two. So that's not bad. Let's make one more cloth so I can have two of these. Oh. Hopefully I got flex. Good, that's good. How do I do it? Just one more, right? So, four? I don't remember how much it takes. Let's take just one more, just in case. And let's make... and four. Okay, now let's make one of these guys, and two of these guys. There, now I feel much more protected. May as well start two workers of those. Okay, they kind of went overboard, so cancel, cancel. Okay, they're doing well, they're doing good. What was I doing? Add order. Oh. Cancel this. Should I go settle another small camp? Because then I could get this and increase my numbers just ridiculously. Right, let's do that. First, bandages. Bear killed warrior. Bear. Five of these. How about y'all avoid bear country? I mean, I guess he's got no choice because he's hunting for boar. No, he's a wood gatherer. Dude, can you maybe not, which one are you? Why don't you, come back home? Or you, can you not go that? Can you not go that way? Go this way, please. Jeez. Oh. Oh, what? Did he kill that thing? Alright, you know what? I had to. Congratulations, buddy. I'm glad you did. Awesome. Okay, how many of these do I have in? Wait, did I ask for a tight bandage? No, I did not. I mean, I did, but... I didn't mean to do that. I meant to get... the... other one? Am I missing it? Why can't I order the other bandage? Is it because I can't get one of the ingredients? Then I gather the ingredient. No. So I'm wondering if that's trade only? How do we get to the trade menu? I keep forgetting. Social. Was there any aloe? No. Oh, agave. Hmm. Oh wow, early SP. Okay, I keep getting sidetracked by stuff. I need to look at my skills. Okay, so I need to think about accuracy as well. Because at some point we're going to start doing raids. And I'm going to need to be able to do damage. Do I go bow? Kind of like the idea of this, but it seems really expensive. For now, let's Ow. That took a big chunk. Wow. That made these two a little bit more expensive, huh? Let's take this. Events. Oh, nice. Jail key. I'll forget those later. One more. Okay, what do I spend this on? Damage? Okay, I did this. Do I do... I don't really care about flying faster. He's still... Okay, anyways. Fishing, herbalism. Part of me wants to get the... Concentration. I'm guessing that's going to be similar like to Horizon Zero Dawn, where you can kind of focus in. In which case, could get that. Oh, I could get Sneak 3. Just. Ooh. I could do this instead. This is really tough. This is a really tough choice. Gathering. I think I'm gathering more. I think overall growth is going to be what's going to win this. Because I could be as sneak as I want, but it'll still take me an entire day to take out one camp. So I've got to prioritize the growth of the tribe rather than my own. My first person. Where's my horse? How you doing? Need you to, hold some stuff, please. Oh, I want to learn. The big boater bag. It's on 400. Stag's pelt. Okay. Do we have any in the camp? No. All right. About you all. Bear pelts. Jeez. Y'all are hardcore. Oh, no. I only have one gun? How is that possible? Or they're... I'm guessing the guards have them equipped, but... These are lacking weapons. You're not gonna have fucking weapons to do that with. Okay. Do I pull some out here and bring them down? I think I'm gonna have to do that. Look at these guys too. Yeah, they're doing much better in terms of ammo or weapons. Screws. Army wants to grab these horns. But they need it for their sinew black bows, right? Okay, let's go say hi. And I'm thirsty again. Into a rock. Sorry. Hope that didn't hurt. I can't help it. I see some mushrooms, I gotta pick it up. Because I need these. That's so cool. Just chilling out there. Very hungry. Can I get one of these, please? Be a better way of transferring goods. Because there's no way, like, once you have like, a map over, there has to be. Doesn't really matter. Oh shit. Really? Man, that sucks. That was awesome. What? That's weird. But okay. You know, having that healing is really nice. You see that? Like the wound. Just, it went away. That's, cool. Also, that was a weird interaction. I lost my bow. I lost everything. Huh. Damn. What did I have on me? My bandages. That's frustrating. That's okay. I mean, that's... Oh. Don't tell me they lost stuff too. Okay. Well, I have to take back one of these. I'm sorry. And... Sorry, I kind of fucked up, so that's all. Oh, that's a shit ton of meat. Okay, let's take some. Actually, no, instead of taking some, let me go to all of this. I'm off there. I have like 8 feet. These guys have like... six. Why do y'all have so much meat? Alright. That encounter really bugs me. Because I feel like I could have won that. Especially since I fucking tagged him in the face 5 times in an arrow. Yeah, I feel like I could have won that if, well, what if I hadn't panicked? Reveals kind of a terrible thing about that section is whoa there, I'm guessing any events like that can happen any time, which is worrying. I mean, they're not particularly in the path of any roads, they just came out of nowhere. I'm really kind of upset about that. I wish I wish that didn't happen right down there. That really sucked. Let's get... Oh, Hulk. Trapped in the meat. Let's do... 120. Put all that away. quarters. Is that some meat? I think I already have plenty, don't I? 11. That's... why did that alert me? Okay, where you guys at? Need more sinew, need wolf pelts. Oh, wolf pelts. Not boar pelts. Oh, jeez. Can I even pick wolf pelts? Yes, I can. Okay, let's get... four of these. Or three of these. Medium arrows? I don't think so. Same with you all. 5, 2, gather the belts. Then it'll be up to they'll be down to the sinews. How much do they have? It's also 0. Oops, oh. My guards after that like brief attack, like a little freaked out. Let's go on this. Well, it kind of sucks that the guards didn't really do anything, they just kind of sat there. Oh yeah, that's right, stun darts. Use the sharps and go thunder. See, that's what I should be using. Do we have those? No. Go wear fabric. Alright, let's look. Oh, this is for camp. Duh. Wait, what? What was the other? Harpsic. This one. None. What does that mean? Is it rarer than this carbine? And I'm not sure what the number means. Is that its durability? I think it's the same. I don't understand. I think I'll have to look that up more before I do any purchases here. That said, generics. joking. This agave. Five times for 17, so it's not too bad. But, so here's what's frustrating. This stun dart, why is it coming out of a gun? Like, I'm not necessarily a like Native historian or Native American historian or anything like that, but shouldn't they have blow darts? I feel like that would be the more appropriate thing for that kind of weapon, as opposed to dart guns. I don't know. I feel like that's more appropriate. Like, I feel like the blowgun would be a more appropriate, quote-unquote, assassination weapon in this game. And it might be just more thematically appropriate. Which, you know. Could be a problem. Ah, that's right. My damn bandages. I'm so frustrated that I have them. Alright, let's make a new camp. Let's put it somewhere in here. Ooh, there's people there again. Yes. No, you can't have 5 meter arrows. That's, you can just stop asking that. You can have those though. Why aren't you taking guns? You know what? Doesn't matter. So this repopulated. Interesting. I, I'm gonna go try taking that again. Should I rest first? Yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah, let's go here first. Once they set up shop, I'll go talk to them. Sorry, man. Didn't mean to, knock you over. Hey, you okay? Hope you're right. Sorry. Oh, you know what? Did I check to see if you still have your stuff? Okay, good, 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 good. Good, good, good. Hurry up. Hurry your asses up. Where are you going? Hmm. Stop talking to him now. All right. Thanks for joining. There you go. Now I have a little ring. And we'll kind of keep things at bay, I suppose. Hopefully this will be a good core and spread outwards. Well, I definitely want to check this out. I need someone to live here. 3 or 4. Let's move someone over. No, we can have that. Take one of those with you. I'm not sure why they're taking forever to get there. Alright, anyways. What do they need? Oh, that's right. Upgrading this needs more pelts. So, let's grab... And how many did they send? 20? Oh boy. Just 10. Good. Good. There needs to be a filter. Okay, let's put this stuff in here. Upgrade that camp. Now, okay. Now this one is going to need to be upgraded. Okay, you will need. Let's have you all do rope. Oops, not gathered. Oh, sure. I don't. Right, 15. That's 15. Oh, hi. No, that's not the way. Oh, no. Yes, I wasn't stuck at all. Don't worry. No. Alright. God, my kid. My kid. Okay, what else do I need to do? I need to... Why are you all slacking off? Wow. You guys did that really well, huh? What do you all need? Send you. And your thoughts. one of those. Oh my god, this is the first level. Oops. Let's make it 10. Their pelts. Oops, that's not mine. Oh, I follow them. You guys should gather wood. Oh. Very hungry. Can you make them? I'm realizing I don't actually need to carry all of this shit with me. I can just leave it in the camps and pull it up whenever I want. Which is, that way I can minimize losses in case I ever fall down. Or, quote unquote, get knocked out. Again. Because it's going to happen again, for sure. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. So yeah, I think I'm going to get probably pistol accuracy. I may actually do bow accuracy. Did I lose my canteen? That would be really frustrating if I did. What's up, everyone? Just hanging out the rain. Yeah, I bet. Alright, now I can have that. And what do you guys have? I doubt they made any kind of build. Oh, nice. I'm start gathering flax again. of your children. Maybe I should draw clocks. Build myself. If I could actually see. Okay. I wish there was a better way to collect wood, because it's literally all around. Like, finding it should not be a problem. So there was like nowhere to show. It's one. Things dry a little too quickly. That's alright. It's just a still pretty damn good. I mean, like, I feel like it should be like mud. Anyway, put all this stuff to camp. My one wood. Where's the water? Here it is. Two wood. All right. Let's, well, they can't do anything really. Let's put three people on guard. I should start with you first. Nope. listening, right? So you'll have the most, you'll need it? No. Okay, so let's take half of these. Say 7. And drop them in here. Things all I need now is my this. 4 boar pelts. Which I wonder if I can find any. Have I even asked anyone to get boar pelts? Well, that's a problem. Okay, let's go to these guys. It's only going to leave one guard, isn't it? Something like that. Well, you won't. So, I guess I'll send 2. I'll go after that camp again. Not camp, the lumber mill. Very hungry. First water. Both of these. Nom nomersh. This will fill up. Get to it. See anyone? There's that guy. Stuck in that same spot. Alright. Let me guess, there's gonna be a guy. somewhat out here, besides this one. This guy.
Just don't do anything. Wait, they're here.
I'll talk.
I see him. I'll tell you where it is. Please, just please take the knife.
Enemy sighted.
Ow.
I need to reload.
Damn, that one shot really, really hurt. Frustrating, but well, they had bandages. That's okay. I think super healing really helps. It really, really helps.
They're here.
Fucker.
You're probably looking for this. Go check it.
Hey, no. I'll tell you where it is. Please. Okay. No. I'll talk. Hey.
It's for fucking totally tagging me. Someone else here? Really sounds like someone's right there. Let's at least go to this side. Man, having passive regen is that's a freaking superpower in this game. I can't even begin to say how good that is. Like, yeah, my chest is kind of open, but whatever. And, oh, I've got food. I'm thirsty. It's fine. Everything's empty. Just like last time. That's really, really strange. Over here, man. Over here.
I will say anything you want, man. I don't know anything.
I'll say anything you... Well, honestly, kinda don't know shit. Oh, you're just no good, are you? No good, are you? Okay, now it's gone. Thank you. Jeez. That hopefully means that there really is no one here. So, kind of mad this guy saw me and decided to attack. Come on, come on. Come on, make it on over. Yeah. That's... And here, grab that. And my guy? Yeah. Well, why are you all the way out here, man? Just chilling? Came to... Alright. Yep. Hey, you do you. I kind of wish this wasn't bugged out though, so I could go take a look at that stuff. Alright, water. Seriously don't know why. How we got all the way out here. I'm glad. Glad you are out here. Because, you don't want to mine, are you? Yeah, there's no... I know, root down. Cool. Cool. Not you. So there was three people that time, which meant I missed the third guy the first time around. Where was he? Oh, please don't get stuck. Like, if that's the case, where... I'm sure I didn't find him anywhere while I was walking around the place. And also, that's a crap ton of wood. You'd think that I could take from that stockpile. That makes sense, right? Is that showing as red? I don't understand. Alright, let's take all this and throw it all in this camp. Keep it up. Let's put these on the horse. Oh, that's my stuff. Ah. Because I had two bandages with sumac, two tight... So I got... Wait, why isn't this... Shouldn't this be X'd out? Ah, don't tell me I have to continue to... Can I, No, they need to be upgraded first. Oops. Sorry. Put the, mic for a second. Lab accident. So, I need to burn it down, I'm assuming? So it's gone? Which is fine. I'll just have to go back real quick. I'm glad I got my stuff back. Let's go... Yeah. Where's my horse? Oh. Assemble this guy. Got everything, right? Yeah. Take that down. Nice. Lots of wood. Lots of wood. So you all can... Cannot upgrade yet. I need more pelts. And they don't have any. What about you guys?